Southern Karnataka. Ladies and gentlemen, the company completed 9 successful years in business on August 2nd, and the expansion plans are on or around the anvil of Akshayakalpa, strengthening its product portfolio with a slew of innovative products in
especially women taking 1 liter, half a liter, quarter liter of milk, trying to pour into a collection center. Here you can see the problem with the Indian dairy itself, then we really articulated what's happening here. The amount of milk produced varies between 1 liter to 5 liters. How the milk was produced, nobody knows. At what cost the producer produced, nobody knows. But what is the profit the producer is making out of the milk, nobody knows. Since nobody knows how the milk was produced, nobody is aware of what is the quality of the milk at a farm level. So this is what, this is a picture, and cows are not like, cows are taken care. And farmer producers up to 50 liters of milk per day. And every liter of milk they produce is earning 36 rupees per liter today. As I speak, we are paying farmers 36 rupees per liter. What we are trying to say is, it is just not milk production. Market needs to be developed so that the farmer gets remunerated. This is very, very important. Other key aspect of this entire dairy initiative, what we are doing is fodder production. What is the fodder cows need? This entire fodder production happens in his own farm. The entire farms are automated. Chilling happens at the farm level. Power production happens at the farm level. Testing happens at the farm level. All the data which is collected at the farm goes to the cloud. This is the innovation what we have done for the past 9 years. What we are doing right now is, we are working with around 250 farmers, 200 to 250 farmers in and around Tiptur.
Sir, second again.